Hey, I'm Solomon Thomas. I'm a core member of Regroup Performance Collective and the video designer and performer in COIL. COIL is a live cinema show, which means we're making a live film in front of your eyes on stage. Basically, the show is set in a film set. The film set is a DVD store, but all of that is put on stage in front of you in the theater. You get to see the behind the scenes. You get to see us running around, capturing the shots with a camera and how we do the little magic bits of theater to make the magic film that you get to see at the end. The film is about a local video store in a small country town in New South Wales, Thirroul, which is shutting down, and a guy who is working there and holding on to all of the nostalgia that comes with a video store. Whilst the movie in the show is about a video store closing down, the kind of theater show is about Stephen Wilson Alexander growing up in Thirroul, about having a friend, about losing a friend, and we all wrap the kind of film and the theatre show around this kind of friendship that he's lost, and that helps us to kind of tell this story. The set is made up of 1,000 DVDs that me and the other cast members and creatives have bought off Facebook Marketplace. Well, there's some anacondas in there, lots of movie posters. You really get that feeling of going back and hanging out in the video store. We're really excited to take this show on the road. It's gone to the Sydney Opera House, it's gone to Melbourne, and we're really excited to take it back to rural Australia, where I'm from. I'm a country boy. and Steve as well, he grew up in Thirroul. So it's a really great thing for us to be able to take this on the road through rural Australia.